Great. The one with the horns is back.